there's something really cool happening where music and this whole digital world that we live in are starting to come together. And in this new digital music world, Apple has a lot of technology to bring to the party. We know how to make really cool small devices. We know how to make them beautiful and fun. iPod is this amazing digital device that fits in your pocket. It carries over 1,000 songs. So now you can take your entire music library with you wherever you go. This is a total solution. If an iPod, FireWire, iTunes with all your music in it, and it all works together seamlessly. And only Apple can do that because we make the hardware, the software, and all the technology that allows us to solve problems for people that no one else would dare take on.
I think that the design of the iPod turned into a really personal project. I mean, I love music, the team loves music, and I think collectively, I mean, it's a product that we're really looking forward to getting our hands on.
The iPod is so fun and easy to use. You just take this cool little device, you plug it in over FireWire to your Mac, it launches iTunes, takes all your music, all your playlists, and automatically transfers it down onto your iPod, and then you can unplug and just go. It's so fast, you can now transfer a whole CD in 5 to 10 seconds, and all your music in just 5 to 10 minutes.
The iPod was designed for you to have your music to go. It's small, fits in your pocket, only 6.5 ounces, has over 10 hours of continuous battery life, and a super thin 5-gig hard drive. So not only can you take your music with you, but you can take your data with you wherever you go. The iPod is the first music device with FireWire, which is 30 times faster than USB, and has power. So when you plug in your iPod, you both download your tunes and charge your battery.
The iPod and your Mac work together as a complete solution. We made sure the hardware and the software all work together seamlessly. And that's one of the really cool things Apple can do.
I've had 3 MP3 players, and I haven't figured out how to use any of them. And this one, I held it, and 45 seconds later, I knew how to use it. I'm having a hard time getting my head around the fact that you could transfer an album onto this in 10 seconds. If I was 16 years old, I think I'd be able to deal with that a lot better. The design is really cool, I have to say. I don't know who your product designers are, but boy, you're not paying them enough.
The big design story is clearly the interface, and I think the simplicity of the buttons and of the jog wheel completely belie how powerful, how effective the interface truly is. It's really, really straightforward. You can choose a song, an artist, or one of your own playlists.
It's a beautiful thing.
That's it. It's so simple. If you hold the menu button down for a couple of seconds, that puts the backlight on. You've even got a choice of languages. It's completely intuitive. We're surrounded by loads of small products that are, I think, really difficult to use. I think our goal with the design of iPod was to design something that was small, but was also really easy to use.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
It doesn't take a rocket scientist to figure this thing out. And I ain't no rocket scientist, let me tell you. This thing's incredible. And the nice thing is it's super simple. It's got 5 buttons and a scroll pad. And the scroll pad's so smooth, it's flawless. You know, you're not gonna skip over something that you're looking for. You've got your own record store in this damn thing. This kicks every other product's ass right here.
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Do you remember what it was like when you got your first Walkman? You remember that feeling? When you got a first Walkman in your hand, it was like, wow. Well, I haven't picked up any MP3 player that has made me go, wow, okay, I want to carry this wherever I go. This is the first thing that makes me feel, wow, okay. It's hard to say what the coolest aspects of it are. They're all cool. Obviously, the look of it, you know, everyone's going to want to have one of these.
Our goal was to design the very, very best MP3 player we could, to design something that could become an icon. And you know, we'll see whether that's the case or not, but certainly as a design team, I can't remember the last time where we were collectively lusting after a product as badly as we are after an iPod.
I might have to steal your prototype.
I'll take two of them. One for my girlfriend and one for me, because I'm not sharing this with nobody.
You can see the thought and the time and the love that's gone into it. It's just wonderful. I want it now.